Hi, I'm Jim Zwack from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory. And today, we're talking trees. Oak trees are majestic additions to any yard. But on the West Coast, oak trees can be susceptible to sudden oak death. This disease came to California from Europe in the 1990s, and it's been impacting oak trees in the surrounding area ever since. To share more about sudden oak death, I'm joined by one of our local experts, Dan James from the Davey Institute. Dan, can you tell us more about this disease?
Sure, Jim. Sudden oak death is a serious threat to our oak trees. So understanding how it works and recognizing the symptoms early can help protect your trees. Sudden oak death is caused by a fungal-like pathogen called Phytophthora ramorum. Spores from this pathogen transfer to oaks through wind, rain, flowing water, infected plant material, or soil. This disease targets a wide range of plants, but most concerning are hosts in the oak family, particularly tan oak, canyon live oak, California black oak, Shreve's oak, and coast live oak. Some symptoms of sudden oak death on oaks include trunk cankers, reddish sap oozing from the trunk, browning and dieback of foliage, and premature dropping of leaves. Since sudden oak death symptoms can resemble other tree problems, having the disease confirmed by a certified arborist is important. Treatment involves selectively removing infected plant material and treating diseased trees with phosphonate compounds, which stimulate the tree's natural defenses. Diagnosing infected trees and properly disposing of contaminated material is essential to limiting the spread of the disease. You can reduce sources of infection by removing common host plants from your landscape, such as rhododendrons, camellias, and California bay laurels. Consider planting trees and shrubs that are not susceptible to this disease. Consult a certified arborist to see what plants work best in your space. Sudden oak death is tough to control, so it's important to embrace these strategies if you have oaks.
Thanks, Dan. Sudden oak death is a tough, invasive disease, so it's important to be aware and know the symptoms to help save your oaks. If you'd like more information about caring for your oak trees and managing sudden oak death, contact your local professional arborist for a consultation. As always, thanks for talking trees.